Gonna go on a spending spree, bro. Show D, but I'm more of a one game midnight maximum June type of guy, you know. But still, this should be shit right here. The Savannah. Am I gonna get it, or is there a collectible of these? I like the RX-7, but not the Savannah. Still, might regret buying it because there might be a collection of these. The next collection is the Super, so I don't need to buy the Supers. Yeah. This DeLorean though, ooh. 2004 model, okay. Now this Type R, oh man, looks good. I like the Type R's, yeah, they're pretty impressive. Yeah, we should buy it. Type R. I don't think they're gonna give that for free. See if we can win with this. Let's go. Wait a sec. What the hell? Stupid ass dumbass controller. Just kept going left. Oh my god, this controller is fucked. It doesn't want to fucking turn right fully. What the actual fuck with the controller, bro? Controllers are acting like a bitch, seriously. It's annoying. Something is up, bro. What the actual fuck? Like, what the actual fuck is going on, bro? What the actual fuck is going on right now? I don't fucking know, bro. Seriously. Car can't turn for some apparent reason. It was a grip king in Tsukuba, but here, apparently it can't fucking turn. Like, the fuck is going on? Thank you. Let's go with the Porsche. Supra capturing other Supras, huh? Pretty cool. Five laps of Suzuka circuit. What the hell, bro? false alarm on that rain.
Thank you.